Hello and welcome to Module 6 of the EZE4 series, Function Blocks, Part 1. In the following, I will provide an overview of the function blocks offered in the EZSoft 7 programming software. I then briefly introduce Part 1 of the newly added function blocks. These include Astronomic Clock, Real-Time Clock, Weekly Timer and Year Time Switch, Average Calculation, Min-Max Function, and Performance Map. Well-known and new function blocks. Function blocks offer predefined solutions for frequently occurring programming tasks. The availability of the function blocks depends on the selected programming method and the firmware version of the device used in the project. In addition to the function blocks already known from the previous EZSoft 6 version, some of these blocks have been improved in EZSoft 7, and many new function blocks have been added. These are highlighted in blue in the following. EZSoft 7 offers the following function blocks for programming. Time function blocks, such as the new function block Astronomical Clock, Weekly Timer and Year Time Switches in the old form and in a significantly improved new form, Operating Hours Counter, the new Function Block Real-Time Clock, and the well-known Timing Relays. The well-known numerical function blocks like Simple Counter Relays, but also High-Speed Counters such as Frequency, High-Speed and Incremental Counters. Arithmetic and analog function blocks, which include comparators, arithmetic, value scaling and pulse width modulation. New are the average calculation, a min and max function, and a performance map function block. Open loop and closed loop function blocks, which have been extended by the new three-step controller in addition to the PID controller, the pulse output and value limitation. Data and register function blocks like data multiplexer, shift register, table function and the new recipe datasets block. The familiar net function blocks for exchanging values between networked EZE4s or synchronizing the clock with each other. Other newly added blocks are the alarm function block, a data logger, the Modbus client acyclic request and the extended text display, which now also allows the display of bar graphs in addition to text and value inputs and displays. Also new interrupt function blocks, counter, edge and time controlled are available. Furthermore, it is possible to create your own user function blocks and save them in the function block catalog from where they can be used again and again in the projects. The first part of the new function blocks are presented in more detail in the following. First of all, if you want to learn more about the individual function blocks, you can select the respective function block in the EZSoft 7 programming software. Pressing the F1 key opens the online help, which provides you with extensive information about the block and its parameterization. Astronomic clock. EZE4-based devices provide 32 astronomic clocks function blocks. AC for short, for astronomic clock. The astronomic clock function block calculates the sunrise and sunset times based on the geographical position of the device's location and the current device time. Both must be entered for the function block to work correctly. Output Q1 is switched for the time between sunrise and sunset. The device location is defined in the project view at the clock tab. The device time can be checked and changed directly at the device or in the view communication in the section clock. The astronomic clock function block is meant for use in latitudes of -65 to +65. Outside these latitudes, the calculation of the times for sunrise and sunset becomes too inaccurate. At a latitude of 60, the average inaccuracy is up to 5 minutes. At a latitude of 65.7, the inaccuracy is about 12 minutes. At the function block inputs O1 and O2, a time shift for sunrise and for sunset can be specified respectively. That means that the time when Q1 will be switched can be moved up or delayed in order to, for example, to implement the pre- or post-run for a heating control. If a daylight saving time is defined in the project view in the register clock, this is also taken into account for the switching of the function block output Q1. The resolution of the block inputs and block outputs is in minutes. EZE4 provides one real-time clock function block, RC in short. This function block can be used to read the date and time value of the device's real-time clock. This value is output in 7 individual parameters that can be processed further individually. This makes it very easy to select recurring events with a downstream comparator function block. If the function block is enabled, the date and time value from the device's real-time clock will be output at the function block outputs. Function block output DT signals whether the clock has been switched to daylight saving time. The weekly time switch function block, WT for week table, is a further development of the existing HW weekly timer function block. EZE4 base devices provides 32 weekly timers. With a weekly timer, recurring switching events can be parameterized in a simple manner and clearly in a table. This function block is specially designed to implement switching events that occur at set weekly cycles, for example, different procedures for business days and weekends. Each of the 32 weekly timers can be parameterized with 8 switching events each. The settings are accurate to the minute and cannot be modified during runtime. That means they must be viewed as a set configuration. The year time switch function block, short YT for year table, is a further development of the already existing HY year time switch function block. EZE4 base devices provide 32 year time switches. The year time switch can be used to configure unique or recurring switching events in a simple manner. The following operating modes are available: fixed date for every year, a weekday rule, and an Easter rule. Other variable holidays besides Easter cannot be preselected. Each of the 32 year time switches features 8 channels that can each be configured with an on event and an off event in the parameters for the function block. All channels act jointly on the block output Q1. EZE4 base devices provide 32 average function blocks, AV in short. Averaging is a method used to smooth data series, and it is primarily used, for example, to smooth temperatures or production data recorded over several hours or days by removing high-frequency components. Please note, however, that this function block is not intended for signal smoothing or for controllers. The FT function block should be used in those cases instead. EZE4 base devices provide 32 min-max function blocks, MM for short. The function blocks can be used to determine the maximum and minimum values of a changing analog value, which is applied to function block input I1. This makes it easy to determine the level of pressure fluctuations in a system, for example. If the function block is enabled, the current value at the function block input I1 is compared with the existing minimum value and maximum value. If the current value falls below or exceeds these values respectively, it will accordingly be set as the new minimum value or maximum value. Only one minimum value and one maximum value will be stored in the function block at any one time. At the beginning of the measurement, both values are zero. These can also be reset to zero by the RE, which means reset input. It is possible to perform the calculation cyclically, or only by rising edge at the function block trigger input T. The typical application is monitoring a process value cyclically. EZE4 base devices provide 4 performance map function blocks, PM in short. The performance map function block can be used to implement a characteristic curve function. This characteristic curve function is implemented by reading the value at function block input I1, looking up the corresponding output value in a reference value table, and outputting this output value at function block output QV. The reference value table needs to be filled with at least 2 and at most 32 values for I1 and QV beforehand. If a value that is not found in the table is present at the function block input, the operating mode being used will determine which value fits the best and will be output at the function block output. I hope I have given you a good overview of part 1 of the new function blocks in EasySoft 7. You can find more information about EasyE4 at www.eaton.com/easy. Thank you for your attention. After this video, I recommend you to watch Module 7, in which the second part of the new function blocks is presented.